What is up, guys? Jared here from Email Experts. We help e-commerce brands grow their business through email and automated marketing. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to add auto-apply discount codes for your Shopify store in your Klaviyo emails. So let's jump right in. So how do you set up dynamic discount codes in Klaviyo? I'm going to show you how to do so for flows and for campaigns. So let's jump right into our Klaviyo account. So as you can see, I'm currently using one of our test accounts. So starting with flows, you're gonna head on to your coupons panel on the left. So first thing you wanna do to set up a coupon is to click add coupon, the add coupon button on the top right. Over here, you can set up how you want your coupon to be. The coupon name is an internal name to help you and Klaviyo identify which code it is. So feel free to name it something that has a good representation for your code. For example, if you're sending a welcome email or a first offer email, good to name it, you know, welcome 10 or hello 10 for this example. Please note that this name is not what the end subscriber will see, and it will only be for you to see internally. You can go ahead and choose what sort of prefix you want to add, and for this example, I'm just gonna put hello as my prefix. Just note that the dynamic coupon code will contain 6 to 8 random letters after this prefix. Next up, you can choose what discount type you want to use. You can include a fixed amount off, a percentage off, or a free shipping off. Just note, if you're using the fixed amount discount type, let's say if you're doing $10 off their first purchase, you want to remember to include a minimum purchase, otherwise you're just giving away $10 for free. For this sake, I'm just gonna put $10 off with a minimum purchase of $50. You can select whether this discount applies to an entire order, select products, or select collections. For these purposes, I'll choose entire order. Now you have to choose how you want your code to be activated. Since we are talking about flows, you should choose generated coupons will become active when they are sent out, because then Klaviyo will only generate codes and feed them into Shopify once the email is sent. So go ahead and click this one here. Following from the previous step, you want to choose that the code will expire after a certain amount of days. So this second option, so for example, 2 days, like your code will expire 2 days or 3 days after it is generated, so you can drive a little bit more scarcity for customers to use the code and to make their first purchase. So I'm gonna put 3 days. Go ahead and then click add coupon. Make sure everything is right. Hello 10 is a coupon name. Hello is a prefix. $10 fixed amount with $50 minimum purchase applying to the entire order generated when they are sent out, and the code will be active for 3 days. All right, go ahead and let's click add coupon. Now, let's head on to our flows and attach this coupon code to our welcome email. To click on the flows tab on the left, and I'm gonna open up my welcome series over here. And as you can see, there's this first email that delivers the special discount. Okay, now as the goal of this email is to deliver the welcome code, we really want the welcome code to stand out. This is a live email that I've already set up, so I'm just gonna edit this here with the code that we created earlier. So, okay, just wanna draw your attention here. If you're using a dynamic coupon code, we need to use this special merge tag. So open bracket, discount, coupon code, and the name of your coupon. I don't memorize this merge tag off the top of my head, so I will normally go on to Klaviyo's help docs to get the code. So just search unique coupon codes for Shopify Klaviyo. Under their help center, you can go scroll down and you can see the name of the code over here. Don't worry guys, I've included all these merge tags in the description below, so you can easily find it in the description of this video. So I'm gonna copy and paste this merge tag to change it to my welcome series. And we want to replace this name of your coupon with the name of your coupon that you set up earlier. Remember, the name of the coupon that I set up was Hello10. So we will go ahead and change that to Hello10 and save. Remember, you must include this merch tag, this open bracket percentage coupon code, percentage close bracket merch tag, and not just put the name of the coupon. So I have to put this whole tag rather than just Hello10, because Hello10 is not actually an active coupon within Shopify itself. Okay, before we proceed, guys, if you've learned something so far, I would really appreciate if you could smash the like button below. It would really help our channel with the YouTube algorithm and to help other e-commerce founders like yourself find our channel in the future. Okay, next, now we want to add this code, this dynamic coupon code, to the button. So when the subscriber click on the button, the discount is automatically applied to it as well. To do that, we need to include the code in the link like this. So on this slide, I have detailed the links you need to use depending on which page you are redirecting your subscribers to. So on this slide, as you can see, discount code is just a placeholder in the document for the discount. In all cases, you need to replace discount code with the dynamic merch tag instead. So on this page, we have a few different use cases. If you want to link someone with an auto apply discount code to the homepage, or if you want to link it to a specific page, or if you want to use it in your abandoned cart email. Now I want to link the button to the homepage with the dynamic code auto applied. So I'm going to have copied this link and I am going to replace it with the necessary URLs. So I'm just going to open a new tab here. Okay, I'm going to replace the name of the company. So company name LunaXSkin.com, replace it with your own website, /discount, we'll leave the discount in, and we're going to replace this discount code with the dynamic tag earlier. So this is the dynamic tag, I'm just going to copy this, copy that, and replace it over here. So now this will be the auto apply discount code that links me straight to my homepage. I'm going to replace the button link. Oh. Just be careful here, guys, because when you copy and paste the merch tag, it might screw up, and you can see, as you can see over here, it suddenly gives me all this extra code, percentage 7B, percentage, so I normally just change it here instead. Now you have linked the button, so whenever someone clicks the button, this auto apply discount code of your 10% code will be added. Likewise, if I want to link it to a specific page, say for example, I want to link it to a product page, all I need to do is to replace it using this code. Likewise, for your abandoned cards, similarly, just add this slash and discount equals discount code behind your default abandoned card merch tag. Now to test whether this works or not, all you need to do is just click preview and show directly in Klaviyo. Preview now. And you will see that it says Hello10-preview. This means that that Klaviyo is actually pulling your dynamic coupon correctly. Because if you accidentally misspelled your coupon code here, for example, if I've accidentally misspelled hello and didn't put an extra L, or I missed the zero and I've accidentally put this in instead, when I try to preview it, Klaviyo will actually tell you that it is unable to find code, it will actually block the email from being sent out to your subscriber. So this is actually a good safe proof function within Klaviyo itself. So whenever you test that, whenever you see a message, a warning message like unable to find, just go ahead and check whether you have typed in your coupon code correctly. So now, if you want to actually test whether or not the discount code actually works, you cannot test it within Klaviyo itself, because remember when we set up the conditions for the coupon, we set it so that coupons are only generated when the email is sent out. So what I normally do is I will add myself in the list. So I'll go ahead to the list, whichever the right list is. I'll actually add myself to my newsletter list to force myself an actual email. So this email is one that I've generated before recording this video when my prefix was still welcome instead of hello. But as you can see, this is how an email will look like to the end customer. It'll be welcome and your prefix and your six random string of characters. If I go ahead and click redeem now, and see where that takes me to. Takes me to the home page. Let's say I want to add this to cart, or want to check it out. And you can see the discount code is automatically applied. Now there you have it. You have successfully set up an auto-apply discount code for your flows. Now I'm going to move on to campaigns, but just bear in mind, campaigns and flows are almost exactly the same with just a minor differences. Okay, for campaigns. Now back in the coupon setup page, let's say we are creating a discount code for a specific campaign. For example, a Black Friday campaign. So I'm going to set up a Black Friday campaign, a Black Friday $10 off coupon with a minimum purchase of $50 expiring in 5 days time. Right, so I'm just going to name it Black Friday. Let's put a prefix of BF. $10 off. Always remember, if you're doing fixed amount, you want to include a minimum purchase. If you're doing percentage off, you don't have to. But for fixed amount, definitely remember to do that. Applying to the entire order. Under activation, we want to set it up to be live on a certain date. And for the purposes of this video, let's pretend that Black Friday starts today and the code lasts for the next 5 days to expire on the 11th of August. So I'm going to click defined end date, and it's going to expire on the 11th of August. I'm going to go ahead and click add coupon. Right, now what's the difference between the Black Friday coupon code that we just created and the Hello 10 one that we created for flows earlier? Well, because we've set this Black Friday one up so that coupons will be live from today and not when an email is sent out like we did for Hello 10, we need to tell Klaviyo how many coupons to actually create. So this varies between businesses. First of all, I'm going to click add codes over here. So this varies between businesses. If you're sending out a campaign to 1,000 people, you should have at least 1,000 codes created. If you're sending out to 30,000 codes, to 30,000 people, you should have at least 30,000 codes created. For the purposes of this video, I'm just going to create two discount codes because I'm just going to use it for myself and as an example. So just bear in mind that Klaviyo will take up to a few minutes to generate your coupons, depending on how big your number of coupons are. Right now, as you can see, Klaviyo has generated two coupons for me. So now I have two active coupons to use out of two coupons generated in total. So now I'm going to head on to my campaigns tab. And I've already created a test campaign for the purposes of this video. And similarly, you want to replace the discount codes with the links over here, which you can find in the description box below. So as mentioned, your dynamic coupon code will be this merch tag, coupon code, name of your coupon. You gotta change that to Black Friday in my case. So I've already gone ahead and changed it to Black Friday, and I'm gonna link this to a specific page. So I'm going to, again, like the previous one, if I want to link it to this page, all I need to do is to copy this code over here, change it to the right URL. So /discount/coupon code. Now my name of the coupon code is Black Friday. And I want to link this to this page. So I'm just going to copy this and paste it over here. Right. Now copy and paste and paste it in the box over here. Done. So now when I test the email, I'll send one to my inbox. So I'm just going to send it to my inbox over here. Go hit preview now. And unlike the flows, I've already generated the coupon, so I have a live working coupon in my inbox. Let's wait for a while it arrives in my inbox. There you go. As you can see, a dynamic code is already automatically generated. And when I click on the link, to redeem my discount? Say if I were to buy this product, the discount code is already automatically added in my cart because it has satisfied all the criteria of the item being more than $50 and above. And there you have it, how to add automatically applied discount codes on your Klaviyo emails in just a few steps. If you have any other questions on email marketing, please let us know in the comments below and we might make a video on that in the future. Remember, if you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button below and the little notification bell to be notified whenever we post our videos. We post fortnightly videos on how to help e-commerce brand owners like you grow your business through email and automated marketing. This is Jared Chua. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.